These humans have been reduced to basic avian instinct by the deadly virus that assails the residents of Tulsa. Here, two infected have found one another. The male begins his mating dance, mimicking the style of the flamingo as it gathers in groups for breeding. The male circles the female to further entice her by surrounding her with his scent. Little does this male know that the female suffers from intense allergies and myopia, and she is barely capable of making out that the male is even present.